having you the other day. The old lady. What the fuck, man? Let's do the real thing here if we're gonna do it. The fucking hypocrites. Pick and choose. Get the fuck out of here with that bullshit. Pick and choose. Pick and choose. Get the fuck. You ruin people's lives. You ruin people's business. You cause more bullshit in the community than there is. The cops came. Full investigation. 37 cameras. Looked at every piece. See nothing inside happening. Nothing. Nothing. Everything happened outside a half hour after the place was closed. And people want to come here and talk kakalaka maka. Get the story straight, then confront people.
All we're doing is holding right now. Okay. Doing the interview with the pastor. No,
have a nice day.
That's right, you have to agree to by law, but it's a public sidewalk. That's right.
Yeah, I understand what you're saying. We hate females. Yeah, we're doing an interview. You know what I'm saying? We're not here for that. We're not trying to close down your establishment. We're just trying to, this is our street too.
Nothing was done wrong then. That's why you're close enough. It's not my style. I'm just a guy in the community. I got nothing to do with it. But I say my feelings too. They've been good neighbors. They haven't done nothing wrong. Shit happens. What are you going to do? Stuff happens in CVS. It happens in the... You know, the main thing we're losing focus on is the poor girl. Why are we talking about the poor girl again?
That's why we're here. That's what we're here.
I mean, if there's nothing wrong, you guys should be welcoming a prayer service instead of trying to disrupt it.
No.